He plowed his car into a group of protesters, killing one. Now he could go to prison for life. James Fields is guilty of murdering a woman in Charlottesville, Virginia, when he drove his car into a crowd of counter-protesters during last year's Unite the Right rally. Heather Heyer was killed and more than 30 others were injured. The judge will issue a final sentence in March.